Spanning over 9 acres, the South Okanagan Event Center in Penticton hosts international concerts, trade shows, conventions, and sports events, and is a major economic driver for this interior community. Construction of the center was funded through the city's share of provincial gaming revenues, thanks to players who visited Lake City Casino, Penticton.
We're a multi-purpose 5,000-seat arena. We do major concerts, and we have a Junior A tenant, the Penticton Vees. We're able to do a big touring world show. And then the next night, we're able to do 2,500 people for a Junior A event.
I think it's significant. The economic impact's been over $33 million. And we've had international superstars like Rihanna, Carrie Underwood, Def Leppard, Motley Crue, and Cirque du Soleil. So a real phenomenal mix of events here. We wouldn't have this building if we didn't have the partnership with lotteries and gaming. So we're, I think, the envy of a lot of communities to have a state-of-the-art facility.
Watch Global to learn more about what's going on in your community.